Welcome back to my channel. I opened this analog timer. It have problem, this gear is broken. It is stopping here. It is not giving a proper movement. Now I will remove it. I heated up this glue gun. We will put some amount of this glue, and we need any lubricant. You can use cooking oil, you can use any lubricant oil. Take insulation tape. Now cover this hole by installing tape so that this glue will not enter. Now put some amount of glue, take the gear and dip it in the oil. Yes. Bring the gear and place it on this glue. Press it. Press it and move it in this glue to take very good footprint so that the glue must enter in the entrance of the teeth. Let it cool down. Now it is cool down. We will take cutter and we will remove the amount of the glue that is above this gear. Now we removed all the extra amount of this silicone from the gear, and we can remove the gear very easily now because we applied the lubricant, so it is not touching to this silicone. Now we will take measurement for the gear. We will take from the center pivot to this end. Here it is 2.5 centimeter. Yes, okay. Now we will fix in this silicone footprint. We will align it. When it is aligned, it will fix in the footprint automatically very easily. Yes, it is here now. Take measurement between this point and this point. Yes, it is 2.5 exactly, that is coming here. We marked here that our gear will reach here. After making these cuts, I placed it here. Now I will use epoxy that is from Ebro. We will take the equal quantity of the both materials, resin and hardener. Mix it well in one direction. Leave it to dry for about 5 minutes. Now it is almost very near to dry. We will remove it. Very carefully remove this silicone. Yes, it is now in good shape. Very carefully we will clear these teeth. Now we can use file to make it fine. Make a complete finishing for this gear from all sides, inside and outsides. Here we made some holes. These holes are filled with epoxy and these are now creating a reinforcement to this gear set. Now we will install in the device and we will check it. Now let's install in the device and then we will check its result. Yes, this time it is moving smoothly and there is no jumping. Finally, when it will reach to its limit, at that time it will shift its contact sear. This time, when it is moving, after completing its complete time, when this lever is coming down, it will release these contacts. Now it is reaching to its limit and now this contact will shift. Yes, it's okay. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed it, hit the like button. If you have any question, let me know in the comment box. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.